Hi, I'm Linda Hapgood, Vice President of Digital Transformation at Boeing. I'm also a QUT engineering graduate. What's exciting to me about the future of the aviation industry is that right now we stand poised to take advantage of all the advances in technology that are in our hands today. There's cloud computing, there's augmented reality, virtual reality, machine learning, you know, artificial intelligence. All of these technologies are coming together to change the way that we design, support, and produce airplanes. As engineers, we share a passion to change the world and to make the world a better place, and sustainability is really important. We stand united in the industry's goal for net zero emissions by 2050. And that means there's a whole bunch of new technologies and advancement in things like sustainable aviation fuel, electric aircraft, and just more efficient airplanes to meet that goal. You know, what's really exciting right now is that sustainability is no longer an outcome of the design, it's part of our design objectives. For Boeing right now, we're really focused on probably the biggest impact we can make in the near term is sustainable aviation fuel. What that is a drop-in replacement for aviation gas, but it's made from renewable resources like your leftover cooking oils and some organic material, and it has a zero carbon impact on the environment. And so by 2030, Boeing strives to have sustainable aviation fuel as 100% fuel for our future aircraft. QUT helped me prepare for my career, first of all, by giving me a very firm foundation with an engineering degree, a world-class engineering degree. I also think about, you know, the classmates that I have are all part of my professional network still today, and that's really important as you make your way through your career to have those people to, you know, go back to and lean on. And last but not least, you know, I really remember with QUT having guest lecturers from industry come in and teach us about the real world and what the real jobs were like once we graduated. And my job with Boeing really started that way because one of our lecturers was from Boeing, and I was able to do an internship with Boeing as my very first job. When I think about the industry today and what we're looking for in graduates, we really seek diverse, broad experience. That mix of electrical engineering and aerospace engineering is really valued in the industry, and it sets people up to think about systems and not just specific areas of design, but the more holistic approach to design that's multidisciplinary today. And speaking about opportunities once you graduate, I know that many of our new graduates here at Boeing are from QUT.